Hi there, I'm David Madison, pronouns he, him, his. I'm an educator with the Orlando Museum of Art and a facilitator of the Zebra Coalition's Art with Purpose, a weekly meetup where we explore topics related to identity through different art projects. Though we may not be able to meet in person, I'm excited to share with you a selection of artworks from the OMA. Let's take a look at a work by the artist Harmony Hammond, pronouns she, her, hers. This print reminds me of an emoji in the way that it clearly communicates an emotional state. Hammond has created a caricature with tears pouring down the face and the word cry scrawled across the mouth-like shape. The form of the trailing tears is echoed by the pattern of white ovals, reminiscent of fingerprints, layered across the subject's face, suggesting that this emotional state is all-consuming. A depression that has come to represent the caricature's identity. Hammond often addresses personal, emotional content through her paintings and sculptures. Her work is influenced by her active involvement in feminist and queer activism of the 1970s and 80s. She moved to New York the same year as the Stonewall riots, and the energy of this politically charged fight for social justice affected her approach to visual art. Blue Spirit may be interpreted as a feminist reclaiming of vulnerability. She is channeling an emotional state that is, under patriarchy, often associated with weakness. Hammond defies that misguided notion. She recognizes the power of expressing, channeling, and representing our emotions. Hammond was a member of a group of feminist artists who brought attention to women's underrepresentation within the art world. She was co-founder of New York's Air Gallery, the city's first women's cooperative space devoted to the exhibition of women artists. She's advocated for an understanding of abstract art as deeply personal and as a reflection of the artist's subjectivity, also one that is inherently political. She has described her work as expressing from the inside out, laying bare her emotions and experiences through her affective works. Respond to Hammond's Blue Spirit by creating a visual representation of your current emotional state. What colors might you use to express this idea? Who are you able to be vulnerable with? Share your work with a trusted loved one. As a reminder, the Zebra Coalition offers counseling services for youth. We may be apart during this pandemic, but you are never alone. Thanks for watching, and be sure to follow the Zebra Coalition and the Orlando Museum of Art's social media accounts for more inspiration.